Eleanor of Gray. So this song has a double meaning for me. Thank you.